Destruction. Touch me, I touch you. Same rule as I have on the bus. So maybe don't touch me to begin with. You might have messed with the wrong guy, didn't you? Between cause and effect, and that's effect with an E, as opposed to affect, as in affectation, something you carry around, Russman. Affectation of bravado. Yes, I see what you're up to. This appears to be yet another weapon capable of defying the laws of physics. The Galil's durability alone makes it an excellent choice. Has anyone else stopped to ponder the unique closed bolt, open bolt design of this MG? Anyone? It appears to be a bomb of some kind, but I get the feeling it's something more. Yes, the monkey. In essence, a simian death machine. An excellent all-rounder, much like moi, albeit with some potential for improvement. Rocket-propelled grenades are the last vestige of the brash and the ignorant, also known as Russman. A mighty ray gun! Such power packed into a petite package!
Think I ain't ready for you? Ain't nothing for you around here, freak. Nobody. What? I couldn't hear too well over all the noise. Sure, you see the error of your ways.
You will die, power creature! Even if it has to be one little time!
Insta-kill!
That's supposed to be again. You should know by now, I'm good at this! Get this, freak!
We must be ready to defend ourselves.
Do not think me ungrateful.
Not my brand. I won't say no to a bottle of pretty much anything. I think that worked out about as well as could be expected. Oh, you ain't pushing me around!
Max ammo!
Free ammo is just about as good as it gets, huh?
Got more armored freak bags incoming! The little girl's right. We may need this right here. So hot, you're burning up! Get a headshot!
This is powered by science or magic. Frankly, I don't fucking care. I'll make damn sure you see the error of your ways.
Yeah! It has me! I am ready to fight till my last breath!
Once more, I rise against that common
curse me.
Come on, I want to see how this turns out. Magic bullets? Sure, I'll take your magic bullets. One step closer, I'll clatter your fucking head off the wall. All right. They should keep those fucking crusties off my back, bitch. I should keep those fucking crusties off my back.
Insta kill!
We might tell you to pull off. Ow, shit! Right behind the eight ball, guys!